हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, माय सेल्फ गोविंद स्पुति, लेक्चरर एट प्रवरा मेडिकल ट्रस्ट कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मसी शिवगांव। माय सब्जेक्ट इज फार्मास्यूटिक सेकंड, इन विच फार्मास्यूटिक सेकंड वी डिस्कस अबाउट पॉइंट दैट इज द बायफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म। अंडर द बायफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म वी लर्न अबाउट द टॉपिक इज द suspension, in which suspension we discuss definition of suspension. Suspension is defined as it is a biphasic liquid dosage form of medicament in which the finely divided solid particles ranging from 0.5 to 5 micron are dispensed in a liquid or semi-solid vehicle. This is the definition of suspension. Then qualities of good suspension also discuss. Next, classification of suspension on the basis of pharmaceutical use. On the basis of suspension use, we classify suspension in 4 class. That is the oral suspension, parenteral suspension, ophthalmic suspension, suspension for external use. So what is the oral suspension? Oral suspensions are administered by oral route of administration that use sweetening and flavoring agent to mask bitter taste of drug. These are the oral suspension. Parenteral suspension are administered by parenteral route. This is called as parenteral suspension. What is the parenteral route of administration? Means intravenous, intramuscular, intrasubcutaneous with the help of syringe and needle. That is the parenteral suspension. Next, ophthalmic suspension. Ophthalmic suspension are commonly use as a eye drop. These are the ophthalmic suspension. Last one, suspension for external use, that meant for external use, for example lotions, inhalations, air drops or etc. These are the suspension for external use. Also discuss flocculated and non-flocculated suspensions, in which flocculated suspension means these are the individual particles are in contact with each other and form a network like structure. That is the flocculated suspension. And non-flocculated suspensions are individual particles exist as a separate entity and they do not create a network like structure. That is the flocculated, non-flocculated suspensions. Also start point, that is the formulation of suspension, in which we discuss flocculating agents. What is the flocculating agents? The solid particles are well dispersed in dispersion medium. That dispersion medium is the vehicle, and the dispersion can be improved by adding a surfactant or protect colloidal, which acts as a flocculating agents. Flocculating agents acts by reducing the surface tension and thereby improving the dispersion of solid and minimize flocculation. Then this first point under the formulation of suspension. Then second point, thickening agent. These are hydrophilic colloidals which form colloidal dispersion with water and increase the viscosity of continuous phase so that the solid particles remain suspended in it for a sufficient long time to measure a uniform accurate dose. Thickening agent used to stabilize suspension, and these are classified as three major class: polysaccharides, inorganic agents and synthetic compounds. Under the polysaccharides, natural polysaccharides, that example is gum acacia, tracacanth, starch and sodium alginate. under the semi-synthetic thickening agent. Example is methyl cellulose, sodium carboxymethyl cellulose, and microcrystalline cellulose. Next and last class of polysaccharides, that is the inorganic agents, clay and aluminium hydroxide. Up to here we discuss in last lecture. Flocculating agent, this flocculating agent and thickening agent, this up to here we discuss in last lecture. Thickening agent have classified polysaccharides, inorganic agent and synthetic. These are also discussed in last lecture. Now, wetting agents. These are the substances which reduce the interfacial tension between solid particles and liquid medium, thus producing a suspension of required quantity. This may be achieved by adding a suitable wetting agent which is absorbed at the solid or liquid interface, in which a way that the affinity of the particles for the surrounding medium is increased and the interparticular forces are decreased. That for example is the alcohol in tragacanth mucilage, glycerin in sodium alginate, or bentonite dispersion and polysorbate in oral and parenteral suspensions. The excessive use of wetting agent may cause foaming or may give bad taste or odor of the suspension. In which what they say, wetting agents, how they act, wetting agent acts by to reduce or to minimize or to decrease the surface interfacial tension between solid particles and liquid medium. काय सांगितलं त्यांनी की हे जे काही वेटिंग एजंट्स आहेत, वेटिंग एजंट्स कसे ऍक्ट होतात, तर ते अशा पद्धतीने ऍक्ट होतात की इंटरफेशियल टेन्शन, जे काही इंटरफेशियल टेन्शन आहे इन बिटवीन पार्टिकल अँड सॉलिड पार्टिकल अँड लिक्विड मीडियम, इन दोन्हीमध्ये जे काही इंटरफेशियल टेन्शन आहे ते इंटरफेशियल टेन्शन कमी करून वेटिंग एजंट ऍक्ट होतात. अँड दॅट produce a suspension of required quantity. This may be achieved by adding a suitable wetting agent. त्यामध्ये एक suitable wetting agent आपल्याला add करावं लागतो. That add केलेला तो wetting agent absorb the add the solid or liquid interface in such way that affinity of the particle for the surrounding medium is increased and interparticular force are decreased. And that example, best example is the alcohol in tragacanth mucilage, glycerin in sodium alginate. These are the examples of wetting agent. And excessive, जर जास्त प्रमाणामध्ये आपण वेटिंग एजंट यूज केला सस्पेन्शनमध्ये, तर त्याचा प्रॉब्लेम किंवा त्याचे जे काही साईड इफेक्ट आहेत ते असे होतात की दॅट सस्पेन्शन गिव द बॅड टेस्ट. त्या सस्पेन्शनमुळे काय होते, बॅड टेस्ट येते. किंवा दॅट सस्पेन्शन ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस द ओडर ऑफ द सस्पेन्शन. दिस इज द वेटिंग एजंट. थोडक्यात वेटिंग एजंट म्हणजे काय लक्षात ठेवायचं आहे की असा एजंट जो सॉलिड सस्पेन्शनमध्ये सॉलिड पार्टिकल्स यूज केले जातात, त्या सॉलिड पार्टिकल्सला डिस्पर्जन मीडियममध्ये किंवा लिक्विड मीडियममध्ये किंवा कंटिन्युअस फेजमध्ये ओला करतो. दॅट इज द वेटिंग एजंट. देन नेक्स्ट प्रिझर्वेटिव्ह. इट इज अ सुटेबल प्रिझर्वेटिव्ह इज निडेड टू प्रिझर्व सस्पेन्शन अगेन्स्ट बॅक्टेरियल ग्रोथ. प्रिझर्वेटिव्ह काय यूज करायचे की त्या सस्पेन्शनमध्ये कसल्याही प्रकारची बॅक्टेरियल ग्रोथ होऊ नये म्हणून एक सुटेबल प्रिझर्वेटिव्ह यूज करायचा आहे. मे बी दॅट मिथिल पॅराबेन असू शकतो, प्रॉपिल पॅराबेन असू शकतो, बेन्झोइक ॲसिड असू शकतो, सोडियम बेन्झोएट असू शकतो, काही पण असू शकतात. दीज आर द एक्झाम्पल ऑफ प्रिझर्वेटिव्ह. मग काय यूज आहे प्रिझर्वेटिव्हचा, दे अवॉइड द ग्रोथ ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स और ग्रोथ ऑफ बैक्टीरिया. प्रिजर्वेटिव सिलेक्टेड शुड बी इफेक्टिव अगेंस्ट वाइड रेंज ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म. दैट एग्जाम्पल इज द बेंजोइक एसिड, सोडियम बेंजोएट, मिथिल पैराबेन एंड प्रोपिल पैराबेन. दीज आर द कॉमनली यूज प्रिजर्वेटिव दैट यूज इन द सस्पेंशन. सस्पेंशन मध्ये कोणकोणते प्रिजर्वेटिव्स चे एक्जाम्पल सांगितले त्यांनी, बेंजोइक एसिड सांगितलं आहे, सोडियम बेंजोएट सांगितलं आहे, मिथिल पैराबेन एंड प्रोपिल पैराबेन. हे जे काही प्रिजर्वेटिव्स आहेत हे मोस्ट कॉमनली सस्पेंशन मध्ये यूज केले जातात एंड दैट एक्ट्स एज अ प्रिजर्वेटिव. देन नेक्स्ट ऑर्गेनिक एडिट्यूड्स. ऑर्गेनिक एडिट्यूड्स इन विच कलरिंग एजेंट, स्वीटनिंग एजेंट, फ्लेवरिंग एजेंट, दीज आर जनरली इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन ओरल सस्पेंशन्स. ऑर्गेनिक एडिट्यूड्स और ऑर्गेनोलेप्टिक, ऑर्गेनिक एडिट्यूड्स एंड ऑर्गेनोलेप्टिक एडिट्यूड्स मध्ये काय येतंय, कलरिंग एजेंट येतो, स्वीटनिंग एजेंट येतो अँड फ्लेवरिंग एजंट. यू नो व्हॉट इज द कलरिंग एजंट, दॅट यूज टू गिव अ पर्टिक्युलर कलर फॉर द सस्पेन्शन. देन स्वीटनिंग एजंट, दॅट स्वीटनिंग एजंट टू मास्क द बिटर टेस्ट ऑफ द सस्पेन्शन ऑर बिटर टेस्ट ऑफ द API ऑर बिटर टेस्ट ऑफ द ड्रग. अँड फ्लेवरिंग एजंट दॅट मास्क द ओडर ऑफ अनप्लीजंट ओडर ऑफ द सस्पेन्शन. दीज आर द ऑर्गेनोलेप्टिक और ऑर्गेनिक एडिट्यूड्स. अप टू हियर वी डिस्कस मेन पॉइंट अंडर द सस्पेन्शन, दॅट इज द फॉर्म्युलेशन ऑफ सस्पेन्शन. इन विच फॉर्म्युलेशन ऑफ सस्पेन्शन फ्लॉक्युलेटिंग एजंट, थिकनिंग एजंट, वेटिंग एजंट, प्रिजर्वेटिव एंड ऑर्गेनिक एडिट्यूड्स. अँड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट पार्ट ऑफ द फॉर्म्युलेशन इज द API. API इज द ॲक्टिव फार्मास्युटिकल ड्रग. दीज फिफ्थ इज द ॲडिट्यूड्स. दीज आर द ॲडिट्यूड्स दॅट यूज इन द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ ऑर फॉर्म्युलेशन ऑफ सस्पेन्शन. हे पाच पण काय आहेत, ॲडिट्यूज आहेत जे की सस्पेन्शनच्या फॉर्म्युलेशनमध्ये यूज केले जातात. ठीक आहे, वन सेकंड. फ्लॉक्युलेटिंग एजंट, दीज आर द यूज फॉर द फ्लॉकुल्स इन अ सस्पेन्शन. थिकनिंग एजंट, वेटिंग एजंट अँड प्रिझर्वेटिव. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज द मेथड ऑफ डिस्पेन्सिंग सस्पेन्शन. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट पाहूया आपण, मेथड ऑफ डिस्पेन्सिंग सस्पेन्शन. द सस्पेन्शन आर डिवाइडेड इन टू फोर टाइप्स अकॉर्डिंग टू इट्स मेथड ऑफ डिस्पेन्सिंग. डिस्पेन्सिंग करण्याच्या सस्पेन्शनच्या त्यांनी चार टाइप्स सांगितलेत. दीज आर मेन्शन ऑन युअर स्लाइड. फर्स्ट इज द सस्पेन्शन्स कंटेनिंग डिफ्युजिबल सॉलिड्स. सेकंड, सस्पेन्शन कंटेनिंग इनडिफ्युजिबल सॉलिड्स. थर्ड, सस्पेन्शन कंटेनिंग प्रिसिपिटेट फॉर्मिंग लिक्विड्स. अँड लास्ट, सस्पेन्शन प्रोड्यूस बाय केमिकल रिॲक्शन. दीज आर द फोर मेथड दॅट यूज फॉर द डिस्पेन्सिंग सस्पेन्शन्स. इन विच फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस सस्पेन्शन कंटेनिंग डिफ्युजिबल सॉलिड्स. देर आर सर्टन इनसोल्युबल पावडर सब्स्टन्सेस विच आर लाईट इन वेट अँड रिडली मिक्स विथ वॉटर अँड रिमेन सस्पेंडेड थ्रू आउट द लिक्विड फॉर सफिशियंट लाँग टाईम आफ्टर सेकिंग. सच सब्स्टन्सेस नोन ॲज डिफ्युजिबल सॉलिड. दॅट एक्झाम्पल इज कॅल्शियम कार्बोनेट, लाईट मॅग्नेशियम कार्बोनेट अँड लाईट केओलिन्स. अँड सम जनरल मेथड्स फॉर यूज द डिस्पेन्सिंग, इन विच सस्पेन्शन कंटेनिंग डिफ्युजिबल सॉलिड्स. दे यूज द जनरल मेथड ऑफ डिस्पेन्सिंग. फर्स्ट इज द केअरफुली टेअर द कंटेनर. फर्स्ट मेथड ऑर फर्स्ट इज केअरफुली टेअर द कंटेनर. सेकंड, फाईनली पावडर द सॉलिड इन्ग्रेडियंट्स. फाईनली पावडर द सॉलिड इन्ग्रेडियंट्स. थर्ड, मिक्स द इनसोल्युबल पावडर्स. फर्स्ट केअरफुली टेअर द कंटेनर. सेकंड, फाईनली पावडर the solid ingredients. Then third, mix the insoluble powders in a mortar. Third, mix the insoluble powder in a mortar and add enough vehicle to make a smooth cream. Fourth, add more vehicle to make it pourable. Fifth, examine the suspension carefully and if it contains foreign particles, strain through a muslin cloth into a tear container. Next, rinse the mortar and pestle with successive volume of vehicle until they are quite clean and transfer the rinsing the bottle. Last, add any liquid ingredients and also add more of vehicle to produce the required volume of and mix thoroughly by shaking the bottle. That example is light kaolin. Example suspension is that ingredient as light kaolin 12 gram, light magnesium carbonate 3 gram, sodium bicarbonate 3 gram, peppermint water up to 90 ml and make it mixture. That example is one dose of to be taken 3 times a day. And that method is mix the weight quantities of light kaolin, light magnesium carbonate, sodium carbonate in mortar. Measure out 70 ml of peppermint water. Out of this, add a small amount to the powder and a remaining quantity of peppermint water. Strain through muslin piece. Add more peppermint water to produce 990 ml and that transfer the suspension to a bottle, label and dispense, in which they give another example is that ingredient bismuth carbonate 1 gram, sodium carbonate 0.7 gram, tincture belladonna 0.4 gram, water up to 30 ml, water up to 30 ml and make a mixture. The direction, take 2 teaspoonful before each meal. For this suspension method is mix the whey quantities of bismuth carbonate and sodium carbonate. Measure 20 ml of water. Out of this, add a small amount of the powder and triturate thoroughly until a smooth paste is formed. Then the dilute it with remaining amount of water, strain through muslin cloth piece, add tincture belladonna and more quantity of water to produce 30 ml. Then that transfer to suspension into bottle, label and dispense. This is the all about the suspension containing diffusible solids. Next one is the suspension containing indiffusible solids, in which indiffusible solids are those substances which do not dissolve in water and do not remain evenly distributed in the vehicle for sufficient long time to ensure uniformity of dose. That example adds use for calamine, zinc oxide, aspirin, chalk. These are the example. General method of dispensing for using compound tagagan powder. First, finely powder all the ingredients. Mix them together in a mortar and compound tagagan powder. Measure 3/4 of vehicle and triturate to form a smooth cream. Examine the suspension carefully and if it contains any foreign particles, strain through a muslin piece into a tear bottle. Rinse the mortar with small quantity of vehicle to clean it and then transfer the rinsing in the bottle. Add any liquid ingredient. Also add more of vehicle to produce the required volume. Therefore, for example is bismuth carbonate 1 gram, prepared char 1 gram, kaolin 4 gram, tincture catechu 2 ml, water add up to 30 ml, and prepare and mixture it. For direction, suspension, one dose to be taken 3 times a day. For the suspension, they give the method. That method is, first, mix the whey quantities of bismuth carbonate, prepared chalk and kaolin. Then add 0.6 gram of compound powder of tragacanth and mix thoroughly. Also mixture 20 ml of water, measure 20 ml of water, then add small amount of water and triturate to form a smooth cream. Adding the remaining portion of water, strain through muslin cloth piece, add tincture catechu in the center of cream with continuous triturations. Add more of water to produce 30 ml and that transfer into bottle, label and dispense. They give another one example is prepare and dispense suspension, that is a now in which we discuss main point method of dispensing, in which firstly we discuss suspension containing diffusible solids and suspension containing indiffusible solids. In suspension containing diffusible solids, they say there are certain insoluble powder substances which are light in weight and readily mix with water and remain suspended throughout the liquid for sufficient long time after shaking, and that substance is called as indiffusible solids. Get it? Then for the suspension containing indiffusible solids, they say indiffusible solids are those substances which do not dissolve in water. Diffusible solids means insoluble powder substances, and indiffusible solid means that do not dissolve in water. It is the main difference between diffusible and indiffusible solids. Diffusible means insoluble and it do not dissolve. This is the main difference between indiffusible and diffusible solids. In indiffusible solids, they say substances do not dissolve in water and not remain evenly distributed in the vehicle for sufficient long time to ensure uniformity of dose. And that example, calamine, aspirin, chalk, zinc oxide, sulfur precipitate, aromatic chalk water, phenobarbital, sulfanamide, succinyl, sulfothiazole. These are the examples. For they give the some methods, carefully tear the container, find the powder or all the ingredients, then mix the insoluble powder in mortar and add even vehicle to make it. Mix them together, mortar and compound tragacanth powder. These are the some methods to prepare the, that's like of suspensions.